Rashami Desai was all set to walk for premium brand Hora Luxury at the ongoing Bombay Times Fashion Week yesterday. In fact, the actress had also shared her excitement at being part of the event. However, fans were taken aback when they saw a post from Rashami a few hours later which read, "Due to some miscommunication and inappropriate behavior from Hora Luxury, I am not going to attend hashtag Bombay Times Fashion Week 2018. Disrespect and ignorance can't be, won't be tolerated." We contacted the organizers about what transpired and a source close to them told us, Rashami Desai walked out of the show after she came to know that not her, but Mugdha Godse will be the showstopper. Her last-minute decision to call it quits has upset the designer and organizers. "It was not right on her part to malign their name on social media. That's unprofessional." The source further says, "One show compromised 4 sequences and each sequence had one showstopper. Rashami was supposed to open the show. It was a clear case of miscommunication." However, the actress had a different story to tell. She dismisses the organizer's version and says, "It's not true. I didn't throw tantrums and back out. I informed them before leaving and they on their part agreed. I didn't walk the ramp because they told me while approaching that I will be the showstopper. But after I reached the venue, they said I will open the show." She adds, "They also asked me to share the makeup room with some other artist, and on top of that, they made me wait to get ready as the staff was catering to someone else. I said yes to the show because someone very close to me wanted me to." She further says, "When the show drew closer, I got to know that I will be walking with someone else and other actors too would be walking for the brand. I asked the person coordinating with me and she said it's miscommunication. The developments didn't agree with me and so I texted the lady asking for permission to leave. She didn't respond despite reading and eventually I called and that's when she gave me a go-ahead. I left the show and posted a story on Instagram. You cannot disrespect an artist." Was she upset with the fact that Mugdha Godse became the showstopper? Why would I? She's a friend. I have nothing against her. If Mugdha was already the showstopper, why did they communicate otherwise? The person who I was coordinating with messaged me on October 12th and the designer has uploaded Mugdha's photo yesterday, that is 14th, which clearly indicates where the loophole is. I was expecting an apology from them, but unfortunately they haven't even called me to say sorry. Rashami, who was last seen in Dil Se Dil Tak, will next feature in Tennis Premier League, initiated by actor Mrunal Jain and Kunal Thakur.